To do the Dempsey row correctly, first thing, you're gonna be on a square stance. He always walks forward, but the main thing of the Dempsey row is the head movement, and you're gonna use your head movement drawing an 8 or an infinite symbol. You're gonna be moving, drawing an infinite, and this will create the momentum and power to knock out any giant as he did.